Versailles beat St. Mary's in Game 1, leading by one late in Game 2. Ryder on second, but grounder to Keaton McIldowney is no problem for the Tigers. That ends the fifth inning. Let's go to the bottom of the sixth. Dan Borscher's dealing. Picks up the K here. And St. Mary's Chase Roop at the plate. Gives this one a ride to right, but Versailles' Kyle Richling makes the catch. Versailles wins 3-2. Mentioned they won Game 1.